add some fraction here, 3 by 11, and here is 4 by 11, and see the denominator is same, 11. So we will write here 11, and 4 plus 3 equal 5, 6, 7 is equal 7. Now here is also the same, denominator is 20, 13 plus 7 equal 20, same. Now here 2 is not a fractional value, so 2 will be same, and 5 by 6 will be same. This is mixed fraction. Here is also same, 4 is absolute value, so 4 and 7 by 10. Here we will make the denominator same as 10, so we will multiply by 2, multiply by 2. 2 to the 4, 5 to the 10 is similar, so we will now write 10, and 2 to the 4 plus 3 equal 7. Now here denominator is 14, here is 7, we will make 7 as 14, so multiple by 2, multiple by 2, 7 to the 14. Now we will write as denominator 14, 2 to the 4 plus 5 equal 9, same as here is 4 absolute value, 8 absolute value, so 4 plus 8 equal 12, and here is fractional value and mixed fraction, 5 plus 7 is equal 12, and mixed fraction will be the same. Here is 3 plus 4 equal 7, then 5 denominator, 2 plus 1 equal 3. Here is 6 plus 5 equal 11, and then 10 as denominator, 7 plus 1, 8. This is the process. You can easily add the fractional value. If it is useful, then keep with me.